Do I always forget that? Okay. So you can say, oh yeah, I was actually typing something. So you could say, okay, after a couple of weeks, after of weeks, we can go back to normal. We can go back to normal. Okay, please read the message.
Yeah, after a couple of weeks, we can go back to normal.
Okay, go back to normal, right? I hope so, right? Okay, so as usual, we start with the pronunciation practice, okay?
Yes.
Yes, and it's going to be this one here. We're going to prepare. Okay, hang on. Start. We're gonna. Sorry. Here. Okay. It's inside. Okay, so this one here. So let me share my screen. There we go. Do you have my screen now?
Yes, I can see.
Okay. So I would like you to follow me here first, okay? Okay.
Yes.
So follow after me. American Folk Arts Museum.
American Folk Arts Museum.
Renovation.
Renovation.
Okay, one more time. Renovation.
Renovation.
Yes, good. Spring.
Yeah.
Spring.
Yeah, yes, spring.
Increased in size.
Increase in size.
Programs each month.
Programs each month.
In March.
In March.
Good. So don't forget, you go up there, okay? Folk music performances.
Rock music performances.
Good. Visit museum during the 2nd and 3rd of March, enjoying wonderful event. Okay, so I think you can do it now. Okay, so you say March 1st, 2nd, and 3rd weeks. Okay, you go down. 3rd weeks. Okay. Okay, are you ready?
Yes. The American Folk Arts Museum has completed its renovation and will reopen this spring. The new museum increased in size and will hold many great programs each month. In March, they are planning folk music performances with great singers from around the world. Please visit the museum during the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd weeks. Mark to enjoy this wonderful event.
Okay, so enjoy this wonderful event. Okay, now you see these words that are bold letters, right?
Yeah.
Dark lettered words, right? So normally you put stress in these dark lettered words. So when you say stress, you can make your voice a little bit louder there, okay? For
Yeah.
example, the American Folk Arts Museum has completed its renovation. So I put stress in these bold lettered words here, okay? And will reopen this spring. Okay. The new museum has increased in size there. So I'm putting stress and will hold many great programs each month in March. Okay, there.
Yeah.
So try to put stress in the bold lettered words. Okay. So let's try that one more time. Okay, ready? Go.
Yeah. The American Folk Arts Museum has completed its renovation and will reopen this spring. The new museum has increased in size and will hold many great performances, great programs each month. In March, they are planning folk music performances with great singers from around the world. Please visit the museum during the 1st, 2nd, and the 3rd week of March to enjoy this wonderful event.
Okay, here. All right, so getting better there. Now, what you just need to work on a little more is the stress, okay? So intonation is getting better. Intonation is getting better. The stress needs more practice, okay? Needs more practice. Okay, so please read your message there.
Yeah.
So, but you need more practice on the stress, okay? But we will be practicing more of that in the next sessions, okay?
Yeah.
All right, so let's start with the book now. Okay, let me just go to that one there. And here. Okay, so we're actually done with Unit 3. Unit 4. So we'll be going down to Unit 5 now. Is there anything on? Okay, is there anything on? So if you say, is there anything on, what does that mean? Any idea? Is there anything on? What does that mean?
Yes. Is there anything on? That means... what do you want more?
What do you want more? Not exactly. You need to be more specific. So what do you want is okay, but it is very specific. So you say, is there anything on? Is there anything on?
Well, this basic one means, is there anything good to watch? Good to watch. Okay? So that's what it means. Is there anything good to watch? Today, our topic is TV programs and movies like that, okay? Programs and movies are dramas, okay? So, first, let's talk about the topic, okay? So you ask me which movie TV. at why.
Because TV show, they have many kind of, there are many kind of TV show, maybe comedy.
Okay.
Yeah. Entertainment program. Yeah, so I can relax.
Relaxation. Because there are a variety of entertainment programs that make me relax. Yeah.
many famous artists.
Okay. So this one here on your screen.
Trấn Thành, Trường Giang, Mini,
Okay. So, so you love watching game shows then?
Yes, and it's very funny.
Yes. So, yeah, well, you can say game shows are very funny and a lot of fun, right? Okay, so game shows are very funny, okay? So is this a prime time show? Prime time, like, prime time shows on 12 o'clock, noon, and then...
I like to see. Yeah. He's the part-time game show.
Part-time game show. Okay. Alright, so going back to this one here, going back to the book.
Yeah.
Not only have you okay, can you read this part here? This part here. The news.
7 p.m. Okay. So you get news from TV, from TV, right? Okay. I could say get news, right? So I normally get news. Normally get news. From the TV. Yes. From the TV. Get news. Right? You watch, yes. News on TV. What about dramas? Do you watch dramas? Do you follow a drama?
Yeah, I mean that in Vietnam. We have a podcast. The news at 7 p.m. Is the international forecast.
Yeah.
So every family will sit around to see it and discuss some problem or some event happening. Yeah. She asked me something.
Thank you.
I'm sorry. Yeah, because of tomorrow we have to organize the vaccines,
you can see.
vì đã dùng nên đưa tất nhiên đùa anh khi đùa.
Sự quan trọng đó thì bây giờ. okay? Okay, so I think I sent you a message now. Yeah, please leave a message. Yeah.
that one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that is actually fantasy.
Like that, no. I know the thief, but I can't pronunciation. Questions. Yeah. In some occasions, I would go to this, go to the cinema, and in other times, I just watch DVDs.
Okay, sorry, it's better if you say it like that. So in some occasions, this means sometimes, okay? Now this is going to be a listening activity, Helen. So let's go down to letter A here. I'm so sorry because sometimes I can't focus on 100% lesson because I have some issue come up. Yes. I understand that, so during this time, they still send you an email or chat.
Because tomorrow we have a busing program, so today I have with some assigned my task for my staff to
it's something very important, so yes, I understand. Okay, so tomorrow's the vaccination program, and then after tomorrow, it's complete, it's done, or maybe there's another vaccination program happening.
Yeah, we have a many
batches.
told you can try the water. Charles. When you use the vaccine, for example, AstraZeneca or the Pfizer, you have two shots, right?
Oh,
what you mean I'm not so sure.
And how about the Philippines? And do you have a vaccine?
Yes, sure. The most common vaccine here is, of course, the vaccine coming from Sinopharm, right? Not many people like it here, of course. They don't like the vaccine coming from China. So, most Filipinos are waiting for the vaccine coming from America, Pfizer. Pfizer has limited stocks, right? People actually opt for AstraZeneca
Moderna.
So, we're actually just waiting for Pfizer. So, I'm actually waiting for Pfizer.
You mean that you can wait the... you can wait the vaccine. Pfizer vaccine, right?
Yes. So, we're waiting for that. Maybe until next month. So, but I think 20% of the population has already been vaccinated with Sinopharm, the one coming from China. So, and 80% is waiting for, the backup of the U.S. But, by the way, you also need to be vaccinated, right?
Yeah, because no. Yeah, because
So
no vaccine is recommended for pregnant women.
Yes.
No vaccine for pregnant women. Okay. It's actually gonna be, risky. Yeah. So, of course, you don't like it as well. You don't like it either. You know, you wouldn't like it, right?
Yeah. I think the vaccine, maybe they have many advantages. Yeah. Because maybe it can protect. Protect from the disease, because in Vietnam, when we was a child, we had many vaccines. International Vaccine Program, for example, Rubella, I mean that in Vietnam, the children will have in Vietnam, the government organized national vaccination for every children. Yeah, when they was born, they. They was given many kind of vaccines. For example,
rubella.
Peacefully.
Yes, like,
or something like that. Many bugs in the child, the children will
when you're comparing two things to a different idea, on one hand, but on the other. Okay, so you can use this when you're comparing ideas, okay?
So we can stay on side or what on the other side?
Yeah, something that like on one side but on another side. Something that. Okay, so thank you for your time today, man. I know you're very busy, so, you know, you're gonna be busy this whole week, I think, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so you have a good night, man, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, bye for now.
Yeah, bye.